12 personnel with 3 trucks were on scene within 5 minutes, along with 1 battalion chief. They were putting water on the fire. It was a total defensive fire, meaning no interior attack because it was fully engulfed in flames.